Four family members from Merced were found dead Wednesday evening in a Central California orchard, 2 days after they were kidnapped from their business. The map above shows locations from the case. 1/around 9 a.m. Monday, October 3, surveillance video showed a man forcing the four people into a truck at a trucking and vehicle storage business in South Merced. The men, Jasdeep Singh, 36, and Amandeep Singh, 39, had their hands zip-tied, then Jasdeep Singh's wife, Jasleen Kaur, 27, was led out of the office carrying the couple's 8-month-old daughter. 2/11:40 a.m. Monday, October 3, Amandeep Singh's pickup truck was found abandoned and burning at a rural sea. Merced police contacted his relatives, who weren't able to reach him by phone. Around 1 p.m., Merced County Sheriff's deputies went to the business on Highway 59 and discovered the four were missing. 3/Tuesday, October 4. A man matching the description of the kidnapper used an ATM card belonging to one of the victims at an unspecified bank in Atwater. When deputies found the suspect, Jesus Manuel Salgado, 48, at a home in Atwater, he was critically injured, apparently having tried to kill himself. 4/5:30 p.m. Wednesday, October 5, a farm worker found the four bodies in an orchard along Indiana Road north of the community of Dos Palos.